My name is Roger Lee. I'm a fifth degree black belt in the Tracy's traditional Kenpo system, but I have my own school. It's Lee Dojo Martial Arts Club, and this is one of my students, Mark Anderson. He's going to help me demonstrate. We're going to demonstrate defenses against some grab attacks, just to give you an idea how the mechanisms are, the workings of the self-defense techniques are done in Kenpo. Since these are done against grabs, it tends to be what most people are interested in defending against, so that's why we're starting with the grabs. First grab you defend, you're going to defend against is a bear hug from the front. Okay, with the arms pinned. All right, back up. All right, the response is to drop the center of gravity, drop a leg straight back, and grab the hips. When somebody does a bear hug, they're generally squeezing. I'm going to pull this way. Natural tendency is to try to push away, which actually locks you into their grip more. We're going to slide down in their grip, grab the hips to reinforce, knee to the pubic point, the bone right above the pubic point. Okay. From there, they'll move their hips back a little bit, do a double thumb tip strike to the front of the hip joints. There's nerve centers there that keeps the hips back. Then the arms will be mummied up between the two. As you come up through and it tightens up from the grip, you then bring your hips in, which opens up the top. Arms come out and clear. Get on top of their arms to neutralize their arms. Do a double palm strike to the ears. This is to stun and distract them a little bit. Okay, then gonna do what's called a Mantis grip. Similar to a choke, but you take the thumb tips, come in under the corners of the jaw, up into the jaw behind the bone, you have nerve centers there. From that point, you crank fingers in, this kicks their center of gravity in, then you drop your center of gravity and release, and drive with the thumbs, and this drives them down to the ground. Bear hug. Okay. Right leg back, left leg forward. Okay. Or just both up. Good. Grab the hips and drop your center of gravity. And see, you notice that I'm not fighting him. Nail to the pubic point. Hands come back. Hit the hip points. Arms come up between. Start to get a little hung because there's pressure. But if I rock my hips in, slide right through on top of his arms, cup palm to the ears, grab the throat, find the nerve centers under the jaw, drive up with the thumbs, curl the hands in, drive down.